It's my idea.
I don't think it is. I think she thinks I'm a bum like your first husband, right? That's what you told me.
Can you give me a break?
No, by all rights, I should be living here, not you.
What do you mean by all rights?
Didn't you tell me you wanted a guy here for the kids? So the kids could grow up with a father?
I just need some time to clear my head, Julie,
okay? We're talking about getting married. Now all of a sudden she's taking you to parties and telling you I'm not good enough for you? I swear, if I
can't... Give her some space.
Somebody else.
Get
out of this, okay? You stay out of this. It's got nothing to do with you.
Beat it, Julie. You've been drinking. Hey, maybe that's for you.
Ginger, she's not somebody you can count on. I am.
No, don't pick it up too fast. I don't want him to think I'm just sitting around here waiting for him to call.
What the hell's going on here?
It's Al.
Give me that.
That's the guy. Al!
Hi, yeah, but you're calling in a...
Give me that. You call here again, I'm gonna bust you in your fat fucking face!
Hello? No!
Give me that.